It also tells us about the role or the function or the mission and the ministry of the Messiah. What the Messiah will do.
Now, in the Sasson Alpha, Juma, the Messiah, the Bar, SSOD, announcing the Etia, Messiah, SSOBA, announcing all.
So, this morning, by grace, we are trying to understand the Messiah, his mission, and his ministry.
And we see Anopay, Yamiyami, Baba, Shep, Yaka, Messiah, the Juma, Sopa, and the Juma, the Bay, and the Old.
The first test. In the verse 18, it says, when they gave him the scroll, he opened to a passage in the book of Isaiah where it was written. And so, this is what was written. It says that the Messiah is to be anointed by the Spirit. Out the first sentence, the 18th day.
Messiah no aye opia onyankopon asrani.
So one is anointed and his anointing is by the Holy Spirit.
Ye di kai Messiah no ewo osrana san osrano aye okonko emosra.
And his mission, the mission of the Messiah is to preach the good news or to preach the gospel.
Na ne juma so a eden ani so ani se obeka asempa.
He is also to minister, to perform whilst he is ministering. There are certain activities that manifest in his daily dealings with the people.
Now, so the third thing
we see is in the verse 19, where he says that he has come to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord, or the age of salvation, the time that God has set for himself that he was going to see man.
Yeah, and also, and he said, Wapa said, or Baba Pelu Adam, Urai, or Yakupon, named Patia Afeno, and answer named Patia Mero, as said in the pain.
And so, it is important for the Christian to know the nature of the Messiah's anointing.
And you see, a woman here said, Ojini Nibia, Behu, Messiah, no, and was right now one of the sun,
and two, the purpose of his anointing.
And he needs here, and was right now a work Messiah.
Because the nature of his anointing should not be different from the anointing of his followers.
If he said, Sam was right now a one of the sun, this sun, and he said, that's from all a work,
and
he did for so, and was right.
And two, the purpose of his anointing should not be different from the purpose of the anointing of his followers.
Now, the ancient was not a wonder, so no, and he said, and that's from God, a war, the city for no, was not a war.
But scripture said, Jesus said, as the Father hath sent me, even so do I send you.
Yes, Christo, as I said, send you a journal, as man, you know, sign, amen, so, mess, man.
So there's no way his anointing should be different from our anointing, those of us who follow him. And the purpose of his anointing should not be different from the purposes that we are ministering today as followers of Jesus Christ.
In the Bible, anyone said, Gosra, I want to know, I bear your son, go, I want Gosra, I want your son, and I said, Nietzsche, Gosra, I want to know, yet you know, I bear that is.
But we are doing some small detail. He says he has to preach the gospel. The gospel has to be preached to two classes of people. First, those who are poor in spirit. Two, those who are in captive. He says he has come to bring deliverance to the captive.
Let's say, as some of the time, who shall he hear? But say, as a cat as a panel, as a panel, or cat's ready, but woman, yet he died, Omoa, Omo, a woman, a woman, and as a woman, a yen or Omo woman, yet a person, sir, a better cat. And as a better
the third has to do with he has to minister. What area of ministration? He says he must heal the brokenhearted, he must give sight to the blind, he must set at liberty those who are bruised.
Amen.
And
ẹni ẹhun àdìbìyẹ na ọmọ a ọmọ wọ ọyá ọmọ ọmọ a ọmọ ẹpẹ àwọn ọmọ sọ ẹnu sọ ọmọ ọmọfà
ọdí. And he said that by the anointing he is supposed to proclaim the year of salvation. The year of salvation means the acceptable year of the Lord. It also means the era of the Messiah, the period of the Messiah, the dispensation of the Messiah. This is the time of Jesus.
Na ní ẹ̀tọ́ so mìíràn ní sẹ́, o bẹ bẹ ẹ́ mú àgbà ònyàǹkúpọ̀ ní nkwájẹ́ mìíràn ní àtìrẹ́. Ní ọ̀gá ní sẹ́, ònyàǹkúpọ̀ ẹ bí ọ̀gbọ́n ànásẹ́ ní mìíràn àtún sẹ́, ọ̀dí ọ̀jẹ́ ẹ bẹ bẹ̀rẹ̀ ní mbà ànásẹ́ ní nkúrọ̀fọ̀ ànásẹ́ ẹ̀yẹ mìíràn ẹ̀yẹ Mẹ̀sáyà ní ní mìíràn.
Before we reach there, I want you to tell somebody we are in the period of God's salvation.
Asin ebe ni wo no se o ka se de o ti o je se ye wo oyankupo ni kwaje emre
so make salvation the most important thing in your life
enu ti ma kwaje enye ade a wo nya pa e wo
afra
amen
amen and make salvation the most important thing in your life you also have to make salvation the most important thing
Me mẹ́mọ́ nkwájẹ́ ayọ̀ adé ẹ̀ ẹ̀hún yá pa ẹ̀wọ̀ bàbá àbòbò sáà nà ẹsẹ̀ wọn fún wọn mọ́ nkwájẹ́ ẹ̀yẹ ẹ̀yẹ adé ẹ̀ ẹ̀hún yá pa ẹ̀wọ̀ bàbá àbòbò.
The Bible says if I have eyes today I see and I go to hell what is the problem? If the eye is making me sin I should remove so I can go to hell but I go to hell without eyes. You don't need this one to live in hell. Say if your hand is causing you to sin, cut it off. Better I don't have hand and I go to hell. Because I didn't need this hand to live in hell.
Joseph says, Sammy Wani, I'm a new one here. That's a backup on Sam Jemua. Anyway, say it now. If they see me mine and I say, if I have me, I'm a bit too cold when you're cold and say, and I subscribe. And since I did, we took you everywhere.
We need to make salvation the focal point of our present day life.
Ẹ sí ẹ má nkwájẹ ẹyẹ adé ẹ sí ẹ ní so paa ẹ wọ yàrá wẹ.
Now the next. Maybe for today, what is the nature of Jesus' anointing or the Messiah's anointing?
Yes, Christo, you go strano and answer Messiah and go strano one or two.
This is what it is. Says one, the Spirit of the Lord is on me because He has anointed me.
Shall we say, I see, everyone, we are coupon and I say, I don't want a woman. So he said, what's wrong?
And so he tells his anointing and he tells the source of the anointing.
And then see, Oka, Onoan, and Muskano, and the baby and Muskano, if he back.
And he tells the nature of the anointing.
Now, Oka and Muskano, so this
says, I have been anointed. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. He has anointed me. So he says, He is anointed.
Oka said, Me, my young Muskano, and I said, Muskano, I want so if he said, The right one won't, I want so.
And he says, That anointing is from the Lord.
Since I'm the son of every rally,
and it's by the Spirit of the Lord.
Now, the free, the woman.
And so, what? The Messiah was to be anointed by the Spirit, Holy Spirit.
Did you think I, Messiah, no, that's a problem, no, a son.
And the Bible says in Acts chapter 10, verse 38.
Teacher Sam Ekan, oh, at Mount Minimal, a Titu, Chichemu, in the Sam Motelu.
How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit and with power.
Oh, Senior Yamupon, Esra, and the one Gong, and to me, Esra, Jesus Christ, and I said, Jesus, I will be Nazareth. No.
And how he went around doing good and healing all who were under the power of the devil.
And this is your own boy, on 19, you know, or yet you are pa, now, oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
And
he, the second is that he was both called and equipped. His being the Messiah, the anointed one, is a calling. That says how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth. So God set Jesus of Nazareth apart, anointed him for a purpose.
Yeah, can say, as I am no strand, no edge, say, we are upon a power, no essence, not only the most strand, a man who said, what you did,
man. Last week we saw that the man born blind in John 4. He said that, no, John 10. He said that when the man heard that the Messiah, he said, as do you know of the Messiah? He said, oh, show me the Messiah, and I will worship you. Show me, and I will worship you. So, it's about a person, somebody who is called and set